Here's Joseph back on it, as over 20 friends and family in the building tonight he had to get tickets for this game. And there's the first goal. Danton Heinen put it off the back bar of the net and in, and the Penguins strike a minute 52 into the game on Heinen's second of the year.
One thing about Danton Heinen that a lot of people don't know, he has got a huge set of mitts on him. Big, big, strong hands, and he could fire the puck. And watch this one as it touches his stick. It's kind of rambling around. There doesn't be too much going on. And then all of a sudden, there's some separation. A puck gets thrown out into the front of the net area. Nobody picks it up, and Heinen comes short side, upstairs, bar down and in. What a beauty goal. He's not quite sure that the puck is in right away, so he takes a look at the referee. He thinks it's in. Look at him. Look back right here. Yep, I think it's in. The replays right now, and the thing is, Montreal's got the right numbers. If you look down in front of the net, as we see this thing come up on the short side, as it hits underneath the bar and then comes down, maybe it didn't cross the line. My initial look at this was that it came down onto the ground first and then across and hit the post, but maybe it came straight across.
The officials had pointed to the back bar of the net, and that's the way it kind of, when it came out, looked like it went off the back bar and out, but upon review,
it's so hard to tell. I mean, that was such a quick release from in tight.
There's Francis Charron.
After reviewing the plays, they determined the puck never crosses the goal line. This is not a goal.
So Heinen shots off the iron and it stays out.
Well, he didn't celebrate, and when he looked back at the referee, I thought that was kind of odd if you thought it went in, but it didn't. And hard to tell as Montembeau was on the inside here. He's not up against his post, and it came down. I thought I saw the net move on the far side as this puck came across. I thought I saw a net move,